main shaft looms before you. The air is heavy with soot and the faint odor of troglodytes. An engraving on the wall reads, "To the main breaker room." An engraving on the wall reads, "To the backup." The backup generator room is filled with strange letters and runes. As the final rune lights, the room shudders, and the backup generator rumbles to life. A barrier surrounds the elemental, channeling its essence into the furnace. An engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room." An engraving on the wall reads, "To the security center." The security system appears to be powered by several rune-covered wheels. As the wheel slides into place, a loud pop comes from the center of the room. You feel another shudder, and faintly hear that Pitt's security traps begin to fire. A barrier surrounds the elementals, channeling their essences into the furnace. Engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room." With an audible pop, the force field surrounding the main breaker winks.
As you throw the switch, you hear a loud click. The breakers have been reset.
An engraving on the wall reads, "To the main breaker room."
Lightning strikes the cube, restoring power to the main controls.
Engraving on the wall reads, "To the main control room." An engraving on the wall reads, "To the furnaces." An engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
Sputtering greasy slime, the last water begins to drain from the pit as the bilge pumps are activated. Barriers surround the elementals, channeling their essences into the furnace.
Engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
The intake room has been turned into a troglodyte spawning ground. Turning far above the hit becomes fully active once again.